We'd been toying with this idea of an old people's home and the fact that creative people never really retire. And that finally took form in Miss Cuckoo. You know, so we've got this artist, a performer. She's a dancer and a singer. And at one time, she was really at the peak of her career. Now, when she's nearing about 70, her son and daughter-in-law decide to put her into an old people's home because they feel they can't cope with their life and with looking after her. She initially, when she gets into the home, there is a bit of depression, and of course it hurts you when your children do something like this with you, even if it's for the most practical reasons. But then ultimately a young promoter comes and meets her, and he brings in a new breath of life into her being. And that's how it goes forward from there.